Dan O'Brien is an American poet and author. Most famously known, he has something called The War Reporter, which is a piece of his an anthology of poetry, and probably most famously known for this play, Body of an American.
Well, I play Paul Watson, who's a photojournalist, or was a photojournalist for the Toronto Star, and he takes a famous photograph of a U.S. soldier being dragged through the streets of Mogadishu in what's commonly known as the Black Hawk Down incident.